Diabetes, a disease that involves a change in lifestyle, including diet. Is it possible to eat fruits with type 1 and type 2 diabetes? What fruits are useful? And what fruits cannot be eaten with diabetes? How to eat fruits correctly in diabetes mellitus? Watch this video to the end, and you will find out the answers to these questions. Before we start, please like, subscribe to the channel, and click on the bell so as not to miss new informative videos about health and longevity. Let's go! Sugar-containing foods, including berries and fruits rich in sucrose, are distinguished by the glycemic index. Some products have a low glycemic index, others have medium and high. The first group does not cause sudden spikes in glucose levels. The second, in the presence of diabetes mellitus of the first and second types, should be treated with caution. What are the values of the glycemic index level? A high index is considered from 60 to 70 conventional units, found for example in bananas, watermelon, mango. The average index is considered from 47 to 59 conventional units, contained in prunes, blueberries, grapefruit, orange. The low index is considered to be from 30 to 40 conventional units. Sweet and sour berries and fruits can be included here. Apples, peaches, plums, apricots, strawberries. Fresh fruits help strengthen the immune system and normalize metabolic processes. It is impractical to refuse to eat fruits and berries with diabetes of the first and second types. Theoretically, with diabetes, you can eat all fruits, but in strictly limited quantities. For example, some food can be eaten 100 grams, and others no more than 10 grams. It is important to know the glycemic index of each fruit and monitor glucose levels throughout the day. Practically, without restrictions, you can eat all fruits with a glycemic index of up to 40 conventional units and minimize products with a glycemic index of more than 70 conventional units. Let's now take a closer look at which fruits can be consumed and which ones should be discarded in diabetes mellitus. What fruits can you eat with diabetes? Apples. The glycemic index is 30 conventional units. The best option for diabetics is sour varieties of apples, especially green ones. There are different opinions about this fruit, but experts from the Harvard School of Public Health recommended eating apples together with the skin. Apricots. The glycemic index is 30 conventional units. Apricots are a source of vitamin A, which is necessary for the health of the skin, blood vessels, and cells. In addition, fruits contain fiber, which allows you to remove toxins from the gastrointestinal tract and slow down the absorption of the glucose in the blood. Apricots can be eaten fresh, mixed with yogurt, or added to porridge. Peaches. The glycemic index is 30 conventional units. On average, one fruit contains 10 mg of vitamin C, which is about 10-12% of the daily norm. Peaches are low-calorie fruits with a high content of potassium, which is necessary to maintain normal blood pressure and sugar levels. Pears. The glycemic index is 34 conventional units. Pear is a champion in fiber content. Fruits can be a great addition to breakfast or a snack. It can be consumed fresh or added to fruit salads. They should be filled with a low-calorie yogurt. Cherry. The glycemic index is 22 conventional units. Queen of the concentration of antioxidants, which perfectly cope with heart diseases, cancers, and other diseases. The berry is recommended to be consumed fresh, preferably from a bush. Cherry from fruit juice, compote, or jelly for people with diabetes is not suitable, since a lot of sugar is used for preservation during the cooking process. Oranges. The glycemic index is 35 conventional units. One average orange contains about 80% of the daily value of vitamin C. It is a low-calorie and low-carb fruit, which in addition is rich in potassium and folic acid, necessary for the normalization of blood pressure. What fruits cannot be eaten with diabetes? It is important for people with type 1 diabetes to take into account the load of carbohydrates and count their amount when eating fruits and berries. Experts do not recommend it including artificially created sweets in the diet – jam, syrup, marinades, juices, and marmalade – because of the high sugar content. Some fruits with a high glycemic index are also banned. Grape. The glycemic index is 40 conventional units. Sweet berry with stones has a low glycemic index but contains a large amount of sugar. When used by diabetics, the walls of blood vessels are damaged and blood pressure increases. People who are sensitive to fructose may experience bloating, sleep problems, and stool. Melon. The glycemic index is 60 conventional units. Melon contains a lot of fructose, which is why it is not recommended to use diabetics. There are approximately 350 kilocalories per 100 grams of fruit, and the glycemic index is 60 conventional units. A watermelon. The glycemic index is 72 conventional units. Fast carbohydrates and water are the main ingredients of this berry. Despite the fact that watermelon is a low-calorie fruit, its use in people with diabetes can increase the glycemic index. It has a diuretic property. Bananas. The glycemic index is 60 conventional units. This sweet fruit has a high glycemic index. It is not recommended to include it in the diet of diabetics. The caloric content of the fruit is high, about 350 kilocalories per 100 grams of the product. In addition, dried candied bananas should not be added to the patient's diet. Mango. The glycemic index is 55 conventional units. The exotic fruit has an antioxidant and diuretic effect, reduces the severity of heartburn, normalizes metabolism. Mango is a source of vitamins, minerals, and saturated fatty acids. However, this product, which has a high glycemic index, is not recommended to be included in the diet of diabetics. Persimmon. The glycemic index is 55 conventional units, approximately 16 grams of carbohydrates per 100 grams of fruit. Persimmon contains a lot of fructose. It is quickly absorbed by the body and increased in the level of glucose in the blood. How many fruits can you eat with diabetes? People suffering from diabetes should monitor the consumption of carbohydrates, but it is impossible to give an exact figure. It is important to monitor the daily calorie content, the norm of carbohydrates, and the glycemic index. Patients with type 2 diabetes mellitus are recommended to consume permitted fruits in moderation. For example, it is permissible to eat 2 large fruits a day. It can be apples, oranges, tangerines, hard pears. It is permissible to combine 2 fruits at one meal. If we talk about fruits such as melon and watermelon, then 2 slices of fruit will not worsen the symptoms. But don't get carried away. In case of type 2 diabetes, medical experts give the following recommendations. You can consume no more than 2 fruits of fruits and 2 handfuls of berries daily. In addition, it is not advisable to combine a hearty meal with a dessert of berries and fruits. It is better to eat natural sweets for a snack or afternoon snack, separately from other products. Friends, if you like this video, then like it, subscribe to the channel, and click on the bell so as not to miss new informative videos about health and longevity. Thanks for watching. We also recommend you to study our previous videos.